Hare Krishna, back with the study tips. How could Arjuna win over Kauravas? This is story from Mahabharata. Arjuna had 7 Akshauhini Sena from his side and Kauravas had 11 Akshauhini Sena. Arjuna had very less chances to win. On the top of it, Kauravas had Bhishma as their commander-in-chief, who was himself sufficient to kill everyone. Still, Arjuna came victorious. When Arjuna came victorious, the question comes how? So Arjuna, he made an important decision. He brought Krishna in his side. So anyone who brings Krishna in his side, he outweighs others. Why? Because success comes by two processes. One is our own karma, another is our grace. Karma we have already done. But if we add grace part in this, this becomes much, much more powerful that we can think of. So add the grace in our life. And how you add grace in your life? By taking your studies as a divine offering to Supreme Lord. By thinking yourself as a person who is given the chance and opportunity to serve Divine Lord in a very unique way. By this feeling when you study, you can create Krishna in your side, you can bring Krishna in your side and create a success that will be so fulfilling to yourself. Thank you. Hare Krishna.